open fire.
Gone. You're done, Sid.
I still have one thing. Even if you died, is not hell.
What's that?
The dark side.
Kids, look. Can you help?
No, it's not our fight.
No, Aaron. It'll be fine.
Now, Jedi. Die!
No, Aaron!
There you are, traitors. All right, men, pack it up.
Yes, sir. General.
What is it?
There's something on radar.
What? Let me see. Ah, crap.
Thank you.
Jedi and his men have returned with confirmation that there are rebels on Dantooine.
Just as I have foreseen it.
Don't run it.
Soldier!
Oh yeah, time to get for a sergeant. Whoop ha! Of course.
Sergeant Mildew, welcome to the HQ. I'm sorry, it's very important.
Sir, we've been staying like this for 3 hours straight, waiting for them to get back. I can't feel my limbs! Can I move now?
Yeah. Anyone else? Whoa. Great job on getting these plans back, General. Ah, Sergeant Mildew, and 2K48. Great job today. You didn't make this mission any harder. I have something important to say. What is it? After the battle, I saw an Imperial dropship leave the planet. They know we're here. Well, we have our new ships with the plans here. We, with all due respect, sir, they're just plans, not the real thing. What do you suggest? We need to get these plans to our allies on the planet Hoth. They already have factories there, so they can start construction.
Excuse me, Commander. I must be going.
Alright. We'll debrief you later. Hey, bro. How you feeling?
A little better. How are you, Giz?
Not too shabby. Gave me quite a scare.
I'm sorry. I couldn't let another Jedi die.
It's alright, Aaron. General!
At ease, Gunner. I wanted to speak to your brother.
Yes, sir. See you, Aaron.
You were some hero today. I tried my best, sir. I'll let you be. How's the Jedi? Who? Jedi Master Sepelo? He's recovering. He'll be back in action about when you are. Who is he facing? I'll tell you later. See you, Aaron. Thank you, sir.